Well, yeah, you just named your opponent conceited. I think this is a great battle for you, too. So, can you tell us how that came about? How does Chilla Jones versus Conceita happen?
I mean, you know, I've wanted Conceita for a while, man, but, you know, I'm a very realistic dude. Like, there's a lot of battle rappers out there who don't know their worth, who don't understand how this game works, and, you know, I like to believe that even from day one, man, like, even from the very beginning, I think I've always understood and had a good, clear idea of what I'm worth, the battles I can get, the battles I'm ready for. So, you know, I've wanted to concede for a really long time just because I feel like style-wise, I think we're similar. And I think ultimately, man, we have two of the craziest pen games in battle rap. And to me, if you look at my battle with M-City and JC and B-Magic, Daylight, you know, that can only lead to something crazy. You know what I mean? So, basically, you know, Lush made me, he offered me a few different names. And, you know, above all, Conceited was the one I wanted, man. So, you know, he reached out to Conceited. And, you know, luckily Conceited's at a point now where, you know, he just wants to create really dope battles, which is why he took Magic. Which is why he took Big K recently. You know, he wants to face, you know, the dudes out there with bars, you know, and obviously I fit into that category. So, you know, Khan was with it. So, you know, we locked it in. We got the contract signed, the deposits are sent. So, you know, this is 100% confirmed. This is going down. So, this is going to be crazy, man. I can't wait for it. We got a lot of time to prepare. He has a lot of time to prepare, and so do I. And that's what I think is the great part about it, man, is you're giving two really intelligent dudes with crazy pin games 5 to 6 months to prepare three rounds. You know what I mean? And I'm not really planning on taking any other battles unless either the opportunity or the money I can't turn down. But otherwise, man, I'm telling y'all right now, I'm 100% locked in for Conceited. I'm not taking any other battles unless it's for an insane amount of money, or unless it's for another opponent as big or bigger than Conceited that I can't turn down. But otherwise, I'm locked into Conceited, man. Like, I'm going, you know what I'm saying? Like, he's going to do what he do, and we're going to make the battle of the year, or, you know, I don't know what his plans are in regards to preparing for me, but if he's not on this shit, I'm going to kick that boy ass all over Boston. All over Boston. That's a promise. If he's not on his 100% A game, if I don't see the Conceited that battle surf, he's going to be in trouble. That's a promise. Like, this is my first home game. Like, y'all got to understand, like, I'm about to go ape shit. Like, this is not about to be like no Chilla y'all ever seen before. Like, I'm about to go crazy, for real.
I believe you. I believe you. Like you said, this is your first home game. I know, it's your first home game on a big stage because, like, you know, I know you had your own league, you know, but that was, like, in a smaller setting and everything else. Right. But, yeah, this is your first mainstream, like, so to speak, as far as battle rap's concerned, home game. So, yeah, right. I know you're real anxious about this, and I know you're going to have your boys there, you know, giving you support and shit all through the building. So, yeah, I know you don't want to disappoint them.
Of course. I can't wait, man. It's going to be dope, though. Like, you know, and I'm not taking nothing away from Khan, man, because, you know, bar for bar, as far as that pin goes, as far as punchlines, man, he's been doing it for a long time. Like, you know, I can't say nothing about him. My respect level for Conceited is 1,000%. You know what I'm saying? Like, he's very influential. He's responsible for a lot of different people's styles.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I acknowledge all of that, man, because he's done a lot, man, and he's really, really dope when he's on his A game. So, you know, the respect level I have for him is why I'm not going to slack one step, 1 second. You know what I'm saying? I'm not going to sleep on him. You know, I'm going to go 1,000%. You know what I'm saying? So it's going to be dope, man. I really can't wait. I think the entire card is crazy, man. So I hope a lot of people from New York, from Jersey, Connecticut, Rhode Island, you know, I hope everybody makes the trip and comes out, man, because this card is going to be insane.